The Bruins notched two important wins right before the All-Star break, looking to make it three in a row as they travel to Tampa Bay Tuesday night. All-Star Brad Marchand has been a key spark. He has multi-goal games in both those wins and leads the NHL with 11 markers in January, looking to keep it rolling as we go to the Sunshine State.
So the Bruins able to keep Tampa Bay from getting a single shot on that one. And this almost finds its way through Raskin over the line. But a save off the line, Colin Miller.
Well, the referee was in perfect position along the goal line, and he waved it off.
Yeah, the signal was washout, no goal.
Yeah, he had the best view. Yeah, this puck is a lot across the goal line, but not entirely.
And execution that got him on this team right out of training camp. Here's Killorn with space. The drive scores! Tampa Bay draws first blood, and Braden Point had a big hand in it.
McQuaid's going to come out beyond the dot, and he's going to get into that shot-blocking position. And by Tuukka Rask's reaction, it was like this puck went right through McQuaid, and it's on me, and it's through David Backes as well.
Marchand through the skates, picks it up, bottom of the circle, back to McQuaid. McQuaid, tippable, and it scores! Patrice Bergeron in front, and the Bruins are back even in a 4-on-4.
What a sequence. Well-executed play. Nice tip by Bergeron, but really all put in motion by Brad Marchand.
Curls back at the top of the circle in the final 10 seconds of the period. Marchand through Bolesky. Krejci shot scores! He beat the clock! David Krejci makes it 2-1 Boston. After the puck hit the back of the net, we looked at the center scoreboard and it was still ticking down.
It's actually a give and go because he's going back to David Krejci with a beautiful quick release to beat the clock for sure.
Tyler Johnson and Dominic Moore. Johnny Murray. Edmonds backhand right into the slot. They score!
You go to the scoring areas, and it's funny how pucks find their way to you. That's where the confusion was, and all of a sudden, Cologne's wide open with the puck on his blade.
Boyle jabbing in the corner against Bolesky. Bolesky comes out with a puck. Colin Miller fakes the shot. Chara's drive. Scores! Sinead O'Chara's fourth of the year, and the Bruins are up 3-2 in the third.
An absolute cannon by Sinead O'Chara, and some heads-up plays by Boston. Here we go, looking for your power play. Establish a two-goal lead.
3-for-13 on the road, up by one. Make it 4-for-14. Frank Vatrano hammers it past Bishop on the power play. The Bruins taking flight with 7:37 to go, up 4-2.
It wasn't a great first period by Boston. They made the necessary adjustments, and they came to play here in the last.
Hedman's shot deflects and scores. Braden Point coming through the slot might have gotten a redirection.
Well, Tampa gets exactly what they want. Still over 2 minutes to go in regulation here. They cut the lead to 4-3.
Only 10 seconds to go. Krug holds the puck. The Bruins try to bleed the clock dry. Pastrnak turns and fires. No icing. And the Boston Bruins have extended their winning streak to 3 consecutive games.
Brad Marchand with his third consecutive multi-point game as the Bruins hang on for a 4-3 win. It's their third straight victory.